And Governor Murphy has ordered flags across New Jersey to fly at half staff today in honor of Congressman Pascrell as remembrance services get underway. Visitation will be held from 3 to 8 p.m. at St. John the Baptist Cathedral in Patterson. The funeral plate takes place tomorrow at 11 a.m. His final resting place will be at the Holy Sepulchre Cemetery and Mausoleum in Totowa. Pascrell died last week at the age of 87. Time now.